So, this one needs to be made today because I'm wearing said items. These are my Jaguar joggers, as you can see. It's quite bizarre. I would never buy anything like this, would I? Well, yes, clearly I would. I have to say, I bought these quite some time before all this shit kicked off. They're silky, which again is not really me. But for some reason, I liked them. And what is interesting to me is, you know, everybody's now, if they are working at home or just being at home, rather than going out and living their normal lives like key workers are forced to do, are living in clothing which is comfortable and easy to wear. Doesn't make many demands on your body. It's just kind of keeps you as warm as you need to be and vaguely covered up. But there's something about, these are my favourites, I think, because they are so comfortable. And there's something about the image that is appealing to me. I think it's something to do with nature. You know, I live in the thick of nature, sometimes to kind of almost detrimental degrees. I mean, leaving the window open in the evening so that the bedroom cools down enough to sleep in can sometimes mean you've got swarms of midges, daddy long legs, spiders, wasps, bumblebees, you know, any number of things shipped in. But because I'm stuck here, or I'm not, because I've chosen to be here, sorry, I am even more acutely aware of nature and of being part of nature than I was before. I mean, it's something that I was aware of, but not to this degree. My cat loves the fact that I'm here all the time. It's really interesting. She's got more and more and more happy. But yeah, I think these Jaguar joggers are a good reminder to me of what I actually am. You know, we are organic. We are not masters of the universe that we like to think we are. We are not keepers of the planet. We're more destroyers of the planet. What we do has an impact on all of nature, including ourselves. And when something kicks off, something unexpected kicks off, even though it shouldn't probably have been unexpected, we are massively impacted and we don't know what to do, and we make a pig's ear of it. Most people make a pig's ear of it, as is evidenced by what's happening now. And I think it's a timely reminder. And of course, we probably won't learn from it, but we should. We really should. Say me and my Jaguar joggers.